What do you think is the best programming code editor?
If you are working with HTML, I'd put Notepad++ on that list.
Because it is free with Windows, or a decent text editor?
Free makes it better, but there are paid for products too.
Linux is free, but that does not make it a good choice for me.
If you were working on Linux, I'd say to use Emacs, which is a Linux-specific text editor. It is incredibly extensible and customizable with a command for almost everything.
I've read Emacs fanboy blogs before, and I'm not going there. I do not even want to work on Linux or Unix, or any XA-next-day products.
You might like UltraEdit. It is a low-cost programming code editor that works on Windows, Mac and Linux.
That's not much more advanced than Notepad.
It can handle larger files than Notepad, and hex files, which Notepad cannot handle right.
I need a coffee right now.
You might like Espresso, an iOS text editor for programmers. It is limited to the Macintosh though.
Apple even has its own programming languages, Objective-C and Swift. I'm not surprised their programming text editors are similarly limited.
Coffee Cup HTML Editor is a web code editor, working on both Windows and iOS. It even lets you edit and test websites in a test environment.
That's like a full IDE.
No, not like a Python IDE where you can run a program in a sandbox, just the website.
I need something that works with websites, given how much has to get updated to HTML5.
Then you'll like TopStyle 5. It is an HTML5 editor with CSS3, complete with auto-completion, and class style identifiers.
So I can find the class that is messing up the CSS overlay with my HTML page.
Exactly.
I understand that there are a lot of HTML editors, but I need something that works with more than HTML.
Lifehacker recommends Sublime Text. It has lots of features, works on any OS and can be tailored via plugins and add-ons to work on any language.
That sounds like the Unix of programming code editors.
Another benefit of Sublime Text is the tab interface, letting you work on multiple documents at once, and a high view to see where you are in the scheme of things.
Seriously considering Sublime Text?
They recommend Notepad++ too.
How is Notepad++ different from the old Notepad I've had on my Windows machine for years?
It has a customizable interface, document map, auto-completion, text shortening, and macro recording.
Okay, that's more than two pluses, but they definitely get an A+ for features.
You might want to consider Vim.
Only if I want to get into a fight with an Emacs fan.
Vim is the programming code editor for Vi. It is cross-platform, totally free and has lots of features.
Is it better than Emacs?
You could start an online flame war by asking that question, but it is a matter of your personal choice.